every year at Washington Park United Methodist Church, we host an all-church celebration. Also at our annual event, our church staff has usually offered some sort of staff feature. So this year we thought that since our theme is a county fair, it would be fun to see what each individual staff person might come up with as an entry into the county fair.
That for this county fair, I would bring a sour cherry pie, and I was really looking forward to that until I went to the grocery store. And I realized my taste buds are no longer being driven by myself, but instead by a fetus about the size of a disposable camera. Because spicy food is best. This is delicious. Would you like some of my pregnancy pie?
So part of being operations manager for a building as old as ours, we have many challenges. Our greatest challenge has been this toilet we have in the preschool, and it keeps leaking. But today I'm here to tell you about the great idea that we came up with, and we really think everybody's gonna like it. So we have our new game that the kids can play called the Potty Toss. Yes, we can. The kids can go in, and after they're using the potty, they can have great fun tossing a roll of toilet paper and winning a prize. I think they're gonna have a great time.
I have long been interested and a real passionate fan of visual art and the paintings of the masters, Monet and Picasso, Rockwell. I'm just eager to share with you my latest self-portrait. I like to think that my style is firmly modern, but with a real sense of whimsy. I just want the work to speak for itself. So.
I heard the county fair's in town, so I had to come up with something, and everyone always does birdhouses, but no one ever does a squirrel house, so that's what I'm gonna do. The reason why I have this professional looking getup on is because I'm allergic to wood shavings. Not wood itself, just the shavings. So, we're gonna start. I'm gonna hold it here. We're gonna, may wanna cut that tape. My thumb is a little messed up right now. So I'm just gonna use screws. Minor difficulties. You may wanna cut. You always gotta be aware of what you're doing and how you're doing it. And it was a pretty safe day, and the squirrel house turned out pretty good. I think it'll win.
Gotta tell you that the preschool is the best place to work. I love seeing the kiddos grow up. I love seeing them each and every day with their beautiful smiles. However, I had a dilemma. I want to enter the county fair, but with licensing, I cannot enter a kid. Here are my prize entries.
I've never been accused of being a good homemaker. I've never quite excelled at what you might call the home arts, but I've been collecting these home and garden magazines for years. And I thought maybe this is the perfect opportunity to crack one of these bad boys open and see what I'm capable of.
I want to try to make a quilt like my mother-in-law made my daughter. And I know I won't be as good first time out, but I'm going to give it a shot. All right, so I've gathered some fabrics that I have. And I always think a quilt's just kind of like, you know, something that you throw together just to make it fun.
I'm sure it won't be a... Ouch!
So so. Hopefully I've read the instructions of the sewing machine. Oh, well, that's not a good start. Ow! How do you turn that stupid instruction man? I just gotta press it. But I think I did a pretty good job.
So there you have it. Staff entries to the county fair. Competition's gonna be pretty stiff this year. Actually, I'm wondering if we should just stick to our J jobs.